So welcome to Langkawi, Malaysia. Langkawi, Malaysia. We're gonna go on this, they have a UNESCO Geopark mangrove tour. It's in the Kilim kind of rainforest mangrove boat tour. We're gonna go on, take you around and enjoy the ride. It's the harbour that we start at. So we'll go for a boat ride and enjoy Langkawi, Malaysia. So this is a UNESCO geopark, yeah?
Yes, it's called the Kilim Geoforest Park.
Okay.
Luang kali luang. Boleh. Ma? Boleh. Boleh ya, ambil gambar. Mok.
Ya, dia
ada di sini. Boleh, ambil gambar sini.
Welcome to UNESCO World Heritage Site, in the sense that it's a UNESCO Geopark here in Langkawi, Malaysia. We have a boat ride around some of the attractions here. UNESCO, United Nations. Sailing. bat cave and a crocodile cave and all that stuff we're going to get to. But they call this, it's a UNESCO geopark. So, I'm just sailing through. Private tour, so nobody else on the boat. Pretty cool jungle life here. So Langkawi, Malaysia. But Tanjung Rhu Beach, Four Seasons Hotel is near here. I'm saying that after I. Four Seasons is near here. Hey, give us a 12. Yeah, it's a bit of a sailing in the jungle, basically. Albeit a UNESCO geopark. There, it's crabs, huh? Yeah. The crabs there. There's something else there as well.
It's for the mud skippers. Ah. They want fish, but they can walk in the mud area.
Oh.
They're here also, okay.
Yeah.
It's more closer here. See the fish. In the mud area. For the blue spot mud skipper. In Langkawi, we have the 8 species of the mud skipper.
Yeah. There's a big one on the other side.
Yeah, come.
There's a big one on the other side.
Yeah, the big one, we got the giant mud skipper also.
Uh-huh.
So the giant mud skipper, they can grow around 12 inches,
one feet. Yeah, cool. So that's why it's a UNESCO geopark, yeah?
Right.
Also,
you can see the big thing.
Yeah, eagles.
At the front there, it's got the white belly sea eagle.
Yeah.
The top of the tree, they're flying.
Yeah.
White color.
Oh, yeah. Just sitting there, yeah?
Yeah, they're
sitting there. Beautiful. Shy, you've seen us. So, like, if you throw like chicken wings in, they'll come and dive.
That one they use for the chicken skin.
Yeah, chicken skin. You throw in, they'll come and dive and eat the food.
Everything. but we're not feeding them, but
yeah, yeah.
Another local people.
Okay.
But some of them, it's good luckily you can find a lot of the boat coming also.
Uh-huh.
From the boat, they're feeding them.
Yeah.
That time you can see a lot of them coming down.
Cool. Yeah, the Eagle Station. That's the Eagle Station. So we'll move on to the next one. It's pretty cool when the eagles, they dive down to the water. Sometimes they dive down to the water and they're flying around, get the fish. But they need to see the bait. They need the bait to dive down. They won't just dive down for a laugh, although there's one just there. There's one just there. They won't just dive down for a laugh. Sometimes they throw a chicken skin in the water and inside dive down, but yeah. Wow, it's a huge eagle, yeah? Jeez, that's massive. Like 1 meter wingspan. Where? Ah. A lot of eagles here, yeah?
Yeah.
They live here because people feed them or because they just live here?
Here
or because it's UNESCO, yeah?
Yeah, UNESCO. Because that one is got the Brahmini cat and the white belly seal.
Uh-huh.
You can see easy to find the menu.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
But because in Langkawi the 19 species could be great, right? Some of them is not coming to the menu. Because the Langkawi name also
from the eagle name. Yeah. It's amazing. I've never seen so many big birds like this yet. It's
but
amazing.
If you have the people feeding right, you can see it's more.
Mora. Yeah. Okay. It's kind of a mud flat, so we saw the crabs earlier. We're just standing here. I don't know where they came from, yeah, it's the mangrove bit.
cool, this. We're deep undercover. We're deep undercover in the mangrove forests of Langkawi. Water's fairly muddy.
You want to see snake?
Yeah, snake. Yeah, snake. Yeah. Where? Yeah. Got snakes here. Cool.
It's got a mangrove pit wiper.
Yeah, that's good. Hold your breath. We're going to watch all a snake. Alright. Right.
Put it on there. Take some photos, alright? Mangrove pit viper, huh? You saw one, huh? Yeah. Sister, how did you see him? I know. Yeah, I can see, yeah? How did you see him? No, we can see. That's cool. The snake there, yeah, it's cool. How did you see the snake?
Yes.
You saw it, yeah?
I think much better here.
Much better from here. All right, I'll take your tip, mate, right? Can take him home with me? Yeah, it's a snake. Cool. Excellent, thank you.
Okay.
From the depths of the mangrove here. The depths of the mangrove forest. Pretty cool seeing the snake just now. So afternoon is sleeping time. We're just having a nap on the lake, like I was in my pool at the that time just now. Snakes are the same thing. Just having a nap, moving into the mangrove area here. We've seen a snake, some eagles, crabs. Yeah. Just come to the bit where the monkeys reside.
You okay?
Yeah, it's perfect. Right. See the monkeys there.
Yeah.
cool, isn't it? Loads of air as well.
I'm not sure if the monkeys have been trained to speak English, but they're animals, we're animals. Just get on with it, kind of thing, yeah?
Beautiful. Bye! So live and let live. Da-da-da. So my boy's here. Monkey bit.
My friends there, yeah? Mangroves of Langkawi. The Grand Canyon, I think.
So this is the crocodile cave, huh?
Yes.
And there's crocodiles in there?
No.
No crocodile?
No crocodile.
It's the same as the bat cave or different?
It's similar.
Or bat cave also. Cool.
So what's up there? Yeah, what do they have up there?
So back up there, it's got the fruit-eating bats.
Fruit-eating bats, huh?
Yes.
So they got bats there, yeah? Whereabouts? Oh, in the hole up there. Okay, cool. Nice.
Francis?
Francis, huh? His name is Francis, huh?
What?
The bat?
The bat, insect.
Oh, yeah.
Insect and then the fruit.
Yeah, yeah. Seen a cave as well. UNESCO. I am standing in a cave.
The open sea, right, is more rafty, alright. Mm-hmm. It's more maybe they got the big wave also, alright. If you is it okay, we ending back with the open sea also. If
yeah, it's okay.
Huh?
Yeah, I can.
You can?
Can, no problem.
Open sea. Yeah. Because we need to check.
Coming to this fisherman's village, called the fisherman's village. Stand up. Yeah, the fisherman's village here. Cool, so we get down for 5 minutes, yeah?
Yeah, alright. Okay, we need to go to the scene. We need to get down the video.
So just taking a pit stop at the fisherman's village. The guy wants to show us some fish feeding. Yeah, coming! He wants to show us fish feeding. I don't know why.
You know stingray?
Yeah, stingray is good. We're gonna feed stingrays, huh? Yeah, yeah, it's mentor, yeah.
Okay, now stingray icon name to baby, icon name to Alibaba, icon name to Muhammad.
Okay.
Okay, sit down first.
Yeah, yeah. We'll watch on this side.
Where Muhammad? Where Ali? Zanen to Muhammad? I call it to Muhammad. Muhammad Ali a baby and no fish in. A baby is small big no fish in. No danger. Okay, now we see. I feed it. It's
a pretty good fish in here.
My friend, not my friend, okay? Ali! Maglas saya balik open sea. Ha? Maglas saya balik open sea.
Thank you.
of the Langkawi UNESCO mangrove boat ride. Right, see you next time. See you next time, Langkawi UNESCO. Langkawi UNESCO Geopark boat tour. Nice, good.